Ow!
Read the sign, worthless. See? Sarah and Jimmy's Rich Club. Members only.
Commoners can be so droll. Don't you agree, Countess Sarah?
Pay no heed to the trash, Master Jimmy. Ta-ta!
My, how flamboyant! Seems Sarah and Jimmy are role-playing using their imagination. Why, their untutored rendition of an opulent lifestyle is absolutely charming.
Trash! Where'd those dweebs get off having a rich club? I'm the head honcho of rich around here! If they want rich, we'll show them rich!
Oh boy! Nobody knows nothing like Eddie!
I'm so rich, they call me Eddie McRich!
Unpremeditated creativity! What a splendid way to spend an afternoon!
Thank you, Klaus. That'll be all. You vex me. That is, unless Countess Sarah requires a top-up.
No more for me, thank you. I'll just buy the company, as I'm quite rich.
Oh, you're simply too sublime.
Alley-oop! Just back from his safari, the richest rich guy to rich around the rich, Eddie McRich!
Hold still, you... I understand you have a rich club. Has anyone got change for a million-buck bill?
Did you just hear anything, Countess?
Not a peep, Master Jimmy.
Silly me, it must have been your jewelry rattling.
When will they learn?
Ignore the riffraff, Countess. Our yacht's about to cross the finish line.
One yacht! Hold the onions!
Is our ship coming or what? Tell the chef to cook up some more of that caviar. I'm parched. Say, steward, how's my first place yacht racing trophy coming along?
Most polished and very expensive, Admiral McRich.
Hey, Sir Lumpy, sound the horn.
Aye, aye, Admiral McRich.
We're sinking.
Lifeboats, we forgot to make lifeboats.
It wasn't me, Eddie.
To nosh on some truffles veiled in imported white chocolate?
That's richer than I am!
By George, that's it! I know how we can become members! We'll dress up as grandparents. Grandparents are rich in experience and have a wealth of wisdom.
Oh, oh! Let me, Eddie! That is stupid, Doubleday.
So glad you could come!
I wouldn't have missed it for the world, darlings.
Charming as ever, Lady Naz.
I'm sure.
Announce Rolf, little one, as the Duke of Delimeats has arrived!
I think they can already smell you, Rolf.
Pardon me, Johnny, but there's a colander on your head.
Yep, just like rich people.
He's so eccentric.
Is Johnny Trez chick or what?
Well, it seems Sarah and Jimmy's Rich Club isn't as exclusive as we thought.
We're joining that club!